Did you know that screening is an important tool in detecting lung cancer early? But how do you know if you should get screened? Here's what the United States Preventative Task Force recommends. If you're between the ages of 50 and 80, and you have a 20-year smoking history, it's time to get screened. If you currently smoke or have quit within the past 15 years, you should make an appointment. Give yourself the best chance to get ahead of lung cancer.